Buffalo Gaming here, back with another stream, and today we are going to be playing some casino games, I guess.
Looking good, boss.
So let's go grab my car, and we'll head out there. I almost have this garage full, actually. I can do a garage tour before we go there. I think that's what I'm gonna do. So yeah. Here's my first car. I won that off the wheel. That I bought. I got someone to mod that. Mod that again. And mod that. And then when we go upstairs, I have a couple muscle cars, and then I got the Ferrari and the T20 and the, Contender, because I, of course, need one truck. Who doesn't like trucks? And then up here is just, like, my armored vehicles. Like my scramjet, deluxe oppressor. That's really all that's up here. But yeah, that's my garage right now, so I think I'm gonna take out the Krieger. Cause it's one of my favorites. So guys, this is my tan joggers outfit. If you want it, then go watch my video I did yesterday. You do need a submarine though, I will say that. The Kosaka, whatever you want to call it. So yeah. Alright, let's go play some casino games. Cause that's all there really is to do now in GTA. I should have done what I usually do, kill the valet guard. Yeah, I gotta wait 8 hours to spin my wheel, but it's fine. Because I already have a car and I'm not really worried about it.
Concierge services are available to VIP members.
So first we're gonna play some slot machines. I'm gonna show you what, for some reason, gives me good luck. I don't know if it's like, just luck, or... So like, you see how the bet is 500? Keep spamming until it goes to 250. $2,000, like, it gives me luck for some reason, because like, see, kind of gives you luck. So like, you gotta go on 500, 1, 2, 3, 4, spin. I don't know why that gives me such good luck, but it does. See, look, I almost got triple cherries. I mean, it's not bad, but I would have got like 60,000 something, because if you do like max bet, it's like 60,000, I think. And if you do the lowest bet, it's only like 12,500, I think. You gotta do like fast, I think that's how it works. I don't even know if it works, but I've been getting so much good luck for some reason from it. See, look, like getting that, I think that's like a 1 in 20 odds to just get one of those in the middle, those triple diamonds. Like, it's a very low odd. I was just about to win, but right when I saw the grape, whatever you want to call that thing, I was like, oh. Taco Bell? No? Okay. I want Taco Bell now. Woo! See? Gives you pretty good luck, huh? This is like my lucky slot machine that gives me everything I want. Three Taco Bells? Okay, one diamond, that's not bad. It's better than none. Or it's better than none. Okay, another one. Give me another one, please? No, I didn't sell it, but 500. See, that was like close. It didn't line up with anything, but that was really close. Cherry? Oh! I thought I just got two of those diamonds, but it's fine. I think that means I'm getting closer and closer as we go. See it? It's like you just gotta get lucky with it. Let's see what happens when I just do here. Let's see what happens when I do that. See if it's like getting me no luck. Gave me a little bit of luck, but I still think this method works for some reason. I don't know why, but I guess I think it does. See, look at that. This is how I win all my jackpots on these slots. It would have been nice to get another one of those. Okay. If you're wondering how many chips I have 3.1 million. Because of the big jackpot I won. Aww. I thought I just won that for a second. Oh, it's fine. I don't really care. I think I'm gonna play blackjack after a couple more of these. Oh, I thought I was about to win the big jack. Okay, I'm staying here for a while. I don't care about blackjack. That was dumb luck. That was just luck, honestly. It's honestly lucky to just have it like above or something. Because it's really rare to get anything on these. Taco Bells? No. I like to call the bells Taco Bells. Are you kidding me? That would have been so sick. Even if I get the first seven, I'll still be happy. Give us something. Because if I get another jackpot, I'm probably turning some of those chips in because I need regular money. I don't just want casino money. Just no chips. It's like where I do this and like quickly get to 2,500. Yeah. feel like the game just gives you the jackpot whenever it wants to. It's just like, here, I'm sick of you wasting all your money, just here, take the jackpot. That would have been sick if I just got the jackpot and said that. Start out with 30K.
Get those bets in. And no more bets. Good
Seven.
Luck. Got an 18. That's a 2.
Okay, I'm fine with 18.
12.
Yep, 12.
And the house
Yay.
Has bust.
Not bad. I just want to get to like 3.1 or 3.1 or 3.2 or so.
Now.
And then we'll go back to slot machines.
And a 7.
Anyways, I kind of want the break from the noise of the slot machines.
And at 17.
I'm only doing that because of the glitch. That's
Care
all
for another card?
Please don't have a 10. Good.
Ooh, lucky 13.
Good. Okay, we're at 3.1, but I kind of want to get to like 3.2 or something. Because that would be nice.
Bets, please. Bets are now closed.
3. Probably gonna hit on this.
And
yep, probably
13.
Gonna hit. Yeah, I'm hitting. Please don't give me a 10.
Got us a 15.
Thanks. Oh, I did not mean to stand.
Number 9. Look at that. Dealer wins. Let's get those bets in. Got a 10.
10.
17. 5.
I'll stand.
Care for another card?
Please have 15.
And a 9. And
Are you kidding
wins.
Me?
If you're betting, get it down. And a 4. Ooh, lucky 13.
Not. 13
another
is
card.
Not a lucky number.
And that
Told
is
you.
How you bust, ladies and gentlemen. At 12 here. Look at that. Dealer wins.
I don't want to go out there with that low of money. So.
Bets, please.
But if I'll do
and
one more,
no more
or so. Please
Good
give
luck,
me
folks.
A sure 10.
Here's 18.
Thanks, bud.
Number 9. It
you better not have 10.
That's 19. And the dealer wins.
nice to get another jackpot. I would be really about to flip out if that was triple diamonds. I thought that was for a second. Game is. Okay, I'm just gonna stop saying no because I'm getting bad luck. Yes, yes, no. Oh, that would be the little words in the bottom left corner, the bankrupt and stuff, and the spent. It's funny. It's a nice detail. Or a cool, cool detail. I don't know if they have that in a real casino, but probably not. Just about to flip out right there. Two of the, what's it called in a row? What are we calling it? I'm not really going to be able to do it. The same idea. If it's the cherries or not, they're doing something. that was a jackpot for a second. Just imagine if I said, give me something, and it gave me something. I mean, it did give me something, but I'm not, like, trying. This place... Stressful. Please, no.